The naughty lady from Shady Lane has hit the town like a bomb. The back fence gossip ain't been this good since Mabel ran off with Tom. Our town was peaceful and quiet before she came on the scene. The lady had started a riot, disturbing the suburban routine. The naughty lady from Shady Lane has the town in a whirl. The naughty lady from Shady Lane, me oh my oh what a girl. My oh me oh my oh what a girl. You should see how she carries on with her admirers galore. She must be giving them quite a thrill the way they flock to her door. She throws those come hither glances at every Tom, Dick and Joe. When offered some liquid refreshment, the lady never, never says no. The naughty lady from Shady Lane has the town in a whirl. The naughty lady from Shady Lane, me oh my oh what a girl. My oh me oh my oh what a girl. The things that trying to pin on her won't hold much water, I'm sure. Beneath the powder and fancy lace that beats a heart sweet and pure, she just needs someone to change her, and she'll be nice as can be. If you're in the neighborhood, stranger, you're welcome to drop in and see the naughty lady from Shady Lane. So delightful to hold, the naughty lady from Shady Lane. She's delectable, quite respectable, and she's only 9 days.